regarding firstly the hair of the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, you said this is qadiyatul tabarruk. Why would Sayyiduna Khalid radiallahu anhu state, فَمَا وُجِهْتُ فِي وَجْهٍ إِلَّا فُتِحَ لِي, I gained victory through the hair of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, meaning I was faced and I would, إِلَّا فِي وَجْهٍ, meaning my face, I was faced in battle, except I got victory. If the hair of the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam can give him victory by the will of Allah, not like idol worshippers, with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala creating that victory, why cannot the very person of the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam give benefit?